What's up, guys? This is the veins popping, panty dropping, blast up, and stay flexing. Zeke Dorenzo here, and it's just another day in the animal kingdom. All right, so today, not really an informational video, but maybe like a new idea for you guys, or if you guys are bored, kind of something to try. So it was my 21st birthday. Woo! I got to finally legally drink. Wasn't that fun? The party was fun, but not the drinking. Drinking kind of was gay. Only two drinks, like, tasted good. But, so this is something for you guys to try. So, for what I did for myself in the gym was, I took the three power lifts, deadlift, bench, and squat, and did either my body weight or a weight I thought that would be challenging for 21 reps since I'm 21. All right? So, how it went is, the benching was the hardest one, so I'll go over that one first. I tried to do 215. I might put in both videos, might not. I got 16 or 17 reps. I tried twice because I was getting a little mad that I couldn't do it. But then again, I also hadn't benched, like, flat bench for, like, the past, like, 2 to 3 weeks. So I'm starting to do, like, more incline stuff just because it's harder and it's making myself, like, feel like I'm kind of like a beginner again because I can't hit the same weights. So I'm doing incline bench a lot more. Next thing is deadlift. So the funny thing about deadlift is I was doing fine, and I've done this before. I've done 315 for 20 reps, but the thing is I was going for 21 and I miscounted and didn't do the last one. So I did 20 thinking it was 21. I was like, yeah, let's go. And then my girlfriend was like, you only did 20. And I was like, no way. Then we went back, watched the video. This whole time was like right after it. And I only got to rest for like a minute, so I busted out like five more right after. So I guess that kind of like subsides it, I guess, all right? Last thing is squat. Squat, I was sore for like a week later, a whole entire week. That was so bad, like, but it felt so good. My quads were on fire. I got 21 with that, with 225, so that was good. So from now on, I'm making this promise, videos every single Friday. I have videos already ready, already edited, ready to go. I just want to wait for every single Friday, so one time a week, to make sure they can get out to you. There's a back day video coming up, a chest day video coming up. I think a leg day video too, for hamstrings and glutes, stuff like that. The back one's going to be really interesting because it's stuff that you've never done or never even thought about doing before. So I feel like you guys are going to like that a lot, all right? So I promise I'm going to be on this grind, really doing it like every single Friday. Maybe a video here and there every some Mondays, just to kind of like make up for me not doing them every Friday, all right? So stay tuned, follow all the social medias, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace!